as the verdict has been rendered, we ask our community to respect the decision the jury and court have made today. In doing so, we ask for your continued peaceful acknowledgement of that verdict. Historically, there have been other high-profile criminal prosecutions throughout our nation that resulted in civil disobedience. Please, I ask this community that regardless of one's personal beliefs about the innocence or guilt of Casey Marie Anthony, that you maintain your peaceful resolve. I also ask that those who do not live in the Anthony's neighborhood, they're off Hope Springs Drive, to avoid that area. Deputy sheriffs will be patrolling throughout the county to ensure that order and peace is maintained. Again,